sharper because it's 10 yards more, around 10 to 15 yards more because of uphill. I left it 180 from the middle of the green, the pin is back position, so I'm gonna hit it like 10 more yards with it and then 10 yards more because of the uphill, so I'm gonna hit it 3 wood. So we got a par on this hole. It's a good hole par for 425 yard par.
And then there you go. You know.
Nice.